Another type of hammer that we can use is a mallet. Repeat after me. Mallet. And a mallet generally has a large, softer head.